There are many things that I love about myself. One of the things I love about myself is my smile. And of course, I can go on, go on, and go on. But with this video, I want to focus on love in the way that we focus on love in God's Word. And in God's Word, love is how we sacrifice, how we share our love with others. So yes, it is so important that we have love for ourselves, you know, that we really, really love who we are when we look in the mirror and we wake up every day. But God's love focuses on the sacrificial love. How do we share love with others? How do we love others when we feel that they are unlovable? How do we love others when we feel that it's a challenge to love them? How do we love when we feel that the love is not returned? Let that sit. Let's think about that. Love can be very challenging, but in the Bible, in God's Word, there are principles and there is scripture that shows us how to love. It provides a guide of how to love. It provides a guide of what is love and what is not love. And so I want to challenge and encourage you to share love the way God intended us to share love. Learn how to love. And when you learn how to love, there will be opportunities to give love and also be open to sharing the love. And you're open to sharing love when you value the people that you love. Don't take those people for granted. And you should enjoy sharing love. It should be a joy that you get to wake up every day and share love with people in your life, whether that's on your job, whether that's in your home, whether that's with your mate, your children, whomever. Share love. The L, the O, V to the E, love.